Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to be playing Nightmare Worlds Collide. So let's get into it and let's see what this is all about. Wow. Don't go to the cabin, so I know exactly where we're going.
Of all the places he could have bought property, he decided to buy a cabin in the middle of nowhere. It's probably best to come up here. I can come back to the car once I find Jane.
Okay, chapter one, the cabin.
Ugh, the mud, the smell. Why did this place out of all of them?
I can't take the axe? Well, that kind of sucks. Okay, a map, cool. Okay. Distraction. Huh. There's Jamie, thank God.
Oh, there's Jamie. Thank God. Thought for a moment there I was going to be out here alone. I'd better catch up with him.
Wow, being laid up for you. Blonde. Empty place. Oh, let's go inside.
You've got to be kidding me! Jamie! Open the door. Get it. I think he said he left a spare key in the shed down the path.
Alright, off to the shed we go. The same ominous light. Cool.
Ah, here it is. I'd better make my way back before it starts getting dark.
Oh, there's an article inside that reads, since the 2000s people have been told to keep... Oh, geez. Okay. That's kind of an interesting scroll. There are multiple reports. All is well in the world. I've got the key. Oh, still says I'm lucky. Very strange footsteps. It's almost like the game's got a little bit of a bug with the whole thing.
This can't be happening. My head. Jamie, can you hear me? Jamie, where the hell are you? What the hell is this place? How did I get here? I need to find him. There must be a way out of this place. I think I'm losing my mind.
Okay. Seems strange, is that? Let's go. Okay. Like a flashlight? Oh, there it is. Cool. Very much of the battery, but. Locked. I scratched out. Well, that's not good. Oh, cool. There's a person. Friend, come here. Friend. My doors, those are nice.
You don't even know how much trouble you are in. You tell anyone about what you find, you will end up just like them. Understand?
Well, that's a rude.
You must know now, Jessica, this memory. It must remind you.
Oh.
You do, don't you?
Yes, this place. It's my old school.
You are me.
Well done.
Okay. Well, let's go see the creepy lady hanging in the air.
You can't escape here. This is your mind. No one escapes their mind.
kind of rude to myself.
I need to get rid of my past self. Otherwise, there is no getting out of here. I need to find a way.
They know for someone, but the locks on the doors, it reads, look, it's becoming, holy moly, I don't know if I like the scrolling idea. Symbols in the correct order. Get to those in a second. Found a key. Found a battery. Oh, that was very strange. Okay. Let's go this way. I'm gonna turn up this way. Oh, that's the battery. All we got there. Yeah. Let's serve the batteries up a little bit. There's the key, yes. Okay, I'll go this way. I don't hear anything. Her glasses that have been smashed and covered in blood seem to be a child. Slices them, but I hope they're okay. Okay. So I'm gonna turn on the flashlight, see if I can see him anywhere. Can't see yet. So let's go to this door. And this one. No. Not there yet, so let's run the next one. There we go. I have a key. Okay, so just ran that direction, which that's good. I'm gonna go this way. Okay. Maybe into that door. She has that one, so I'm gonna go this way. What is this? I'm gonna order the safety. Ah, man, why does it move so quick? Yeah, I would definitely say that that needs to be worked on. It's a little goofy to play with this thing. And... Alright. Okay. So somehow I got this stuck to me. Okay. I'll leave those here because yet. I don't know where she is, so let's wait for her a second. So it seems we click on the symbols. Oh, what is this? Okay, cool. Alright. Let me go ahead and take a look at that real quick. So this must be the codes I have to go put in that other door. Okay. In here to look at. Over here. Okay. I think what's funny is this axe, you have to wait for this whole bar in the corner to get filled up, just to get past it. Which, by the time she gets done talking, you're almost there anyways. Okay. So let's do this. So that door can't open. This way is the key. I think is the very first door. Yep. Battery. Did I can outrun her? Outrun! Oh my god, I got away from her. That's great. So a good thing to know is you can outrun her. That is great. Alright, so there's our little symbol, so let's get this done. Light this one. Oh, great. Is she, like, right at the door? She is at the door. I'm going to see if I can do the roundabout for her. Yeah, let's go the other way. That. I'm not sure what happened there. All right, so here we go. With all these doors. The last one here is the key. The symbols. Okay. And now we can head up. Alright, last time I did this, she like automatically like respawned like right by the door, like this. And then she like disappears right by this table. Alright, so let's go. Very strange how that happens. Very, very strange. But okay, we are out of here. Okay. I do hear that little boom boom, like almost like heartbeat type thing, but not sure what that is. Okay. We're gonna run. Okay, so here we go. We're going to go down this way. We're going to open up these doors so we can grab the extra batteries if we need them. We're going to grab the key. battery. Yeah, that's actually a short clip button. I'm not sure what that heartbeat thing means. So she comes rolling by. Out of here. Yep. I don't know how she would have known where it was. Okay. So here's the new symbols. I'll lose my battery here. So she's over there, so we're gonna go this way. Here. Okay, first one is this one, and this guy, and this one, then it is this one, and last one's this one. And next one is this one. This one, this one, this one, this one. Oh, why hello? Oh, that hurt. I think it's a little uncool.
I think you need to do some explaining.
Oh, very good. Actually, I thoroughly enjoyed the game up until the end. The mechanics at the very end were very strange. She, like, would change directions every now and then. So, I mean, I kind of liked it because it was random, but on the other side, it didn't really make any sense. Sometimes you could run away. Sometimes you couldn't run away. Sometimes you get, like, stuck on things. You couldn't get out of it. But all in all, I definitely liked it. I hope that you guys enjoyed watching me die a few times on this, and I hope that you will like and subscribe, and I will see you in the next one. Bye-bye.